Morning everyone. So today we will discuss all about convex lens. So I am Danny J. Tumbal Jr., your porter for today. So let's begin. So convex lens. So by the end of the lesson, learners will determine the focal length of the convex lens by focusing on a distant object. Describe the images formed by convex lens in terms of its location, size, orientation, and type. Solve the problem using lens equation. Convex lens. So, the convex lens is a lens that converges rays of light that convey parallel to its principal axis. So, converges the incident rays towards the principal axis, which is relatively thick across the middle and thin at the lower and upper edges. So, the edges are curved outward rather than inward. So, it is used in front of the eye, bends the incoming light sharply so the focal point shortens and the light focuses properly on the retina. So, mingon tag convex lens, so, baga siya sa tunga ng iyang isig tumoy, nipis. So ang katong iyang lens, kay mo converge, so, iya itong itapok ang light, niya, ang light rays, niya i-bend, niya, mo form sa og real and virtual images, depende sa position sa object. So, convex mirrors. So sa convex mirrors board, kay curves outward niya, iyang gi pagamyan iyang pagamyan ang mga image niya, virtual image siya. So example ana kay kanang mga kuan sa sakyanan, na rear view mirror sa sakyanan. So in this is the ray diagram that is mostly used from the textbooks. But first, we are going to know about the important parts that we must be aware of. So, in the middle, we can see the converging or convex lens. So, the center line is called principal axis. So, the F here is represented as focal point. 2F here is represented as the double focal point. So focal length, it is the distance of one focal point from the lens. So in the left side, we must see the object, and in the right side, we see the image. Sa definition sa real image or virtual image, kay ang real image kay ang image gonna form sa real light rays na converge sa real focal point, so the image is real. So ang image gali nga na form sa real light rays nya na converge sa real focal point, mo na siya gitawag nga image, real image. So can be projected into the screen because light actually passes through the point where the image appears. Nya sa virtual image po, dili siya tinuod, kay di siya ma-project. In here, we see that what is the result between the image if the object is beyond the double focal point. So, before we tackle that, so there are three rules that we have to be remembered. So, rule number one, ray parallel to principal axis will pass through focus. Rule number two, ray passing through focus will become parallel to principal axis. Rule number 3, ray passing through optical center will emerge without deviation. So here we see that the object is beyond the double focal point. Therefore, the image is real. Siyang tinuod, inverted, so valid eh. Reduce, dipagamyan, mo appear sa both focal point or double focal point. Niya siya sa duha. So, what if ang object ay nasa focal point? Double focal point. So, image is tinuod, real, inverted gihapon, bali. Pareho ra gidak-on, same size, pero mo appear gihapon siya sa focal point or double focal point. So thank you guys. So I will give the floor to Mr. Rail Strobo. Buddy, Rail?